Minot Air Force Base service members and their families had a sobering opportunity this week. The Alcohol and Drug Abuse Prevention and Treatment Office, or ADAP, held free alcohol use screenings at the Exchange for National Alcohol Screening Day. ADAP used the Alcohol Use Disorder Inventory Test to screen people for signs of binge drinking. North Dakota is second in reported cases of binge drinking, following Wisconsin. ADAP manager, Captain Jeffrey Smith, says they aren't trying to stop people from drinking, just from overdoing it.
There's nothing wrong with drinking as long as they're doing it responsibly. And that's the whole purpose of this event, is to screen people and advise them on their drinking patterns, whether or not they need additional medical services, and they're getting a professional consultation here today.
Captain Smith also said there are plenty of opportunities at the Outdoor Recreation Office to get out and do something in the community besides drink. From Minot Air Force Base Public Affairs, I'm Airman Jeannie Osland.